Winner on tatami 2 was Mahmud Uday Özbul of Turkey. Next contest, under 73 kilogram, in white from Czech Republic, Filip Ivanka, in blue from Ukraine, Vadim Leontiev.
Well, here we have Filip Ivanka from the Czech Republic in white and Vadim Leontiev from Ukraine in blue. And it looks like Ivanka just got hurt. It looks like he's in a lot of pain. Could be his rib. Earlier match, I think it was in round two, even though he won, he was holding onto his rib or abdominal area. So it's hard to say what problem he has physically. Well, he insists that he can continue to play. Well, if he can play with a good posture upright, but he cannot really roll over his body, that seems like an injury to the rib area. And in fact, even though he escaped from that uchimata, it looks like he's in a lot of pain as he was rolling backward, which puts pressure on the rib area. So unfortunately for Filip Ivanka, he has to give up the fight due to his injury, and Leontiev
winner on tatami 2 to the next round from Ukraine, Vadim Leontiev.